Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
You got killed from seeing a giant and telling about it.
Have you guys heard of the TikToker Andrew Dawson, the TikToker that filmed a giant on top of a mountain in Alberta, Canada? And once he filmed this, things became very strange for him. This young man right here, his name was Andrew Dawson. He lived in Canada. One day he was in a car with one of his friends and he just saw the top of the mountain. And when he gazed at the summit of the mountain, he saw what appeared to be a massive human being just standing there. He pleaded with his friend to stop the car so he could get a better view and a better video shot of the cryptid, but his friend did not stop the car. He posted a video onto TikTok and it goes viral. When the video went viral, Andy's audience pleaded with him and begged him to go back and show where the giant was standing. He went back the next day, the giant was no longer there, and he says that according to locals, whatever the being is, apparently it comes and goes. So after he showed where the giant was once standing, where it wasn't anymore, he got a massive file when everyone's begging him to do more investigating, keep searching and figure out what was going on and what it was. So he decided to do just that. He's looking for information and all of a sudden he goes up this mountain and he's stopped by a random person. Now in the video, you never see who the person really is, but all you do see here is a man tell him to turn around and that the road's closed. And Andy wonders to himself after he drives off, like, how is the road closed if this is a public park? He tries a couple more times, but he doesn't succeed. But he sees, like, he's driving by. He sees that they're taking something off of the mountain. And if you watch the video, it looks like they have nets, like they're trying to catch something and bring it from one location to the next. So Andrew starts to become very paranoid and he sees someone outside of his house, and when he tries to confront them, they just speed off. He stops posting for a while, then all of a sudden he posts a video saying that he's not dead, which is a weird way of starting off a video, and that all of his videos are for entertainment purposes. And when you watch this video, it's very uncanny. He seems uncomfortable and like he doesn't want to be there and like he's being coerced into saying something he doesn't believe. The following day, he makes another video saying that that video was fake and all of his videos were actually real. After that video saying that everything was real and he wasn't, you know, telling a lie, that this actually happened, he just stopped posting. And so when he stopped posting, people are wondering where he was. After a while of not posting, people start to realize that Andrew was no longer dead. He passed away, and his obituary has been floating around the internet ever since.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. With you and all of your glory, your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.